So you ain't gonna imagine how much they're gonna be on you now. Word is out. You know?
Word is out.
This is a brush fire.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Thank you. anyway, here we are in Glendale, Arizona. We just left the park. At least we're curious about the words on this van. And parked behind us for about 20 minutes and left us alone, just like last night. Even though Fonz tells me I'm exaggerating, he can do things other men can't do. Now I'm here to prove.
Wait a minute, hold up. Now I'm gonna give you the quarter now.
Give me my 20.
You're not to get nothing now.
Give me $20 back.
That's mine. That was my $20. I earned that. Here. You want it?
What's wrong with your foot, JC? All right, well, we're waiting on some rice. That's the chicken. Say hello to March.
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Miss Bundy.
Oh, man, you seen what they did to him last night? They stopped us for no reason, had cop cars all over the place. And now look at them, they out there again.
Oh, okay. I'm just waiting on. Hey, I'm a customer too now.
I know, but you're not buying. So let her up to the buy. You leave it outside.
I'm not. I'm waiting on. I'm just.
Okay, you put your camera down there. He think that you're taking a picture.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
All right.
Don't go out there with that. Go out there.
So put it down.
I just need some rice. I'm just trying to get some rice. All right. Come on. Come here. Come here. Just stay right here. Now, what are you going through these things now, Kelly? You know everybody going to watch you. Watch yourself. Better watch yourself.
Because we got Citizen Police Review Board. Now they're going to, every day they're going to watch us. And everybody.
Well, that's good. You need some watching. Isn't that right, JT?
Citizen Police Review Board.
Leave the man alone.
Check it out. Yeah, you here. Yeah. On you. Hey, you should get him. He's all coming
in. Get your right.
Thank you.
Get the spoon. Yeah. Leave that man alone. Go.
All right,
now see, you're not doing right. You're being rebellious. You're not doing exactly what I told you to do.
driver's license, registration, proof of insurance. I'm gonna go ahead and take your camera so we can get this off, okay? Hang on. Sir, grab your license. Okay, hang on to this. One of the two, okay? But I don't want you holding anything in your hands while I'm talking to you. Okay? You understand what I'm saying? No offense. Hang on a second, okay? 21 George. Start this one. Okay, I need to see your driver's license, your registration, and your proof of insurance. Okay? We're gonna put this down because I don't want you standing around me with this object in your hand, okay? For my safety. That's the way it's gonna be, okay? I'm not asking you, I'm telling you. Okay? For that reason and that reason only. Sir? I'm telling you, sir, you're just making things harder on yourself. Okay? Trying to say to you. Wrestling. So go ahead and take the camera out of here, okay? Myself and the other officers, you're gonna have to put the camera down. That's the bottom line. Okay? You understand?
Do you have your license with you?
I know.
He has a problem. I know. I just know that you're listening.
Okay, sir, go ahead and have a seat in your car. Go and hang on to your camera. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to take it from you until the traffic stops over. Go ahead and close the door. Move your legs in so we can close the door.
Is this what he gave you? Is this what he gave you?
That's all he gave me.
Seat, sir, and have a seat so we can shut this. Alright? Why don't you go ahead and climb back up there, alright? We gotta shut this door for our safety, okay? We don't feel like getting hit by that thing. Okay? Why don't you have a seat up there? Alright? Sit up on it. Put your feet in. Go ahead. time.
Can become every time this soon. Being stopped all every day by the police. They should pay you for taking up your time every day like this. And they take forever to give you a ticket. You know? There'd be a law against this, another initiative. Compensation for the time when they stop you, taking hours out of your life. This is July 20th. Starting to be everyday occurrence when you see the stop police to tell you that I'm being stopped by the police officer. For what reason? Just because Citizen Police Review Board is out there and they're going to stop you every chance they get. I'm just letting you know that because you say you heard it from us first. We still have a year to work on this petition, so let's see how many tickets we get between now and then, and how many jail times.
Boy, I love their jobs. Harassment. Total harassment.